the Eva Burrows Centre in Cambuslang, on the edge of Glasgow. It's the first stop for homeless men and women from the area. Many of them are young people, and they can stay for 2 or 3 months. The centre manager is Helen Mackay. She and her team work with the residents to help them prepare for moving on and living independently.
We try to build on people's strengths. We look at areas that they've managed to maintain and maintain really well, whether that be budgeting, cooking skills, all of those kind of things. We look at areas where people may have struggled, and we do a lot of work around how you can work with your community, be part of your community and be involved in the community.
At the centre itself, they regularly host events like family fun days for the local neighbourhood. It's a chance to make friends and break down barriers. Residents also volunteer at the lunch club, run by the Salvation Army Corps, and at a church community cafe.
It equips them with training, skills and knowledge. It also gives them a reference for when they move on to put on their CV.
Okay, so get down and shake the shoulders.
They can also get qualifications through attending courses held at the centre. Today, they're learning first aid.
Okay, and then tilt the head back, shut the nose, and breathe through the mouth, okay?
One of those attending is 20-year-old Jamie Lee Gibson.
Tilt the head back.
But Helen has some important news for Jamie Lee.
Have you got 2 minutes, ma'am? Just going in for 1 minute, right?
This is Jamie Lee's third stay at Eva Burrows. But this time, both she and the staff believe she can make a go of it on her own.
I've had a phone call from Janet Hepburn. Got your house today.
Today?
Today. 2:30.
My God.
The council have found Jamie Lee a flat, away from the gangs that have troubled her before. She can move in this afternoon.
My God.
It's up to you if you want to have 5 minutes and then you can come down and I'll show you on Google. Right, we'll pull it up for you, right?
What van is that? That one? So that's mine? No.
Jamie Lee will obviously be linked in with a housing support officer who's coming to pick her up this afternoon and actually take her to the flat, so she'll get regular support from the housing support officer.
Have you got any suitcases for that?
She's also got the support of best friend Christy Spears, who's only just moved out herself and is going to help her pack.
We've always said that when Jamie Lee gets a temporary flat that I'll stay with her a couple of days a week and then she'll stay with me a couple of days a week just so she gets used to our house. Because I know it is hard when you move into a house by yourself. You do get a bit worried you're in an area you don't know.
And Jamie Lee knows she'll have the ongoing support of all the staff at Eva Burrows.
It's like the most welcoming bunch that you'll ever meet. Like, they're brilliant staff, so they're, no matter what you've done, they'll never, like, look down on you or whatever.
Jamie Lee first came here when her dad was jailed and her mum threw her out. Christy comes from a very different background. She went to Prince Charles's old school, Gordonston, but she walked out on her 16th birthday and then became pregnant, to the horror of her family.
As soon as I fell pregnant at the age of 16, they kind of just disowned me and thought, in their eyes, it was a kind of disappointment to them, a disappointment to the family, I shamed them. It was an embarrassment to them that they had a family member that was so young and had a child.
Helen Mackay sees the common thread in both stories.
The main reason for people presenting as homeless is relationship breakdown. There are loads of different facets around the relationship breakdown when you look into it. There are addiction issues, mental health issues, domestic violence, gang violence, fleeing violence. But the presenting issue itself is relationship breakdown.
Jamie Lee can't wait to move into her new flat. But there's a problem.
Hold it. It's not going to be tomorrow.
The furniture for the flat won't be delivered until tomorrow, so Jamie Lee can't move in just yet.
Hey, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
But she soon gets over the disappointment and starts sharing the news with her friends. For both Jamie Lee and Christy, and for many others who stay here, the Eva Burrows First Stop project is a life-changing experience.
Through the activities that we offer and through the involvement, the participation, the support they get from the key workers, I would say that service users do enjoy their stay here because it's made them learn something about them. It's made them realise that they're a worthwhile, unique and important individual.
And what Jamie Lee has found at Eva Burrows is love.
Hi. I think all the staff love me in here. Like, they actually love me. Well, I know that they do. They might deny it, but they do.